Let's cut a 100% grass-fed beef brisket. First step, get it on the saw. Separate the brisket and the shank from the chuck. Let's get it trimmed out. So not as much fat on a grass-fed brisket, but there is some. This is, we'll go into our ground beef trimmings. Now what we want to do is we want to pull this brisket off this bone. So once we get that